tell you what, Steph, has everybody gone nuts around here? I mean, this whole thing is ridiculous. Well, first Kurt Angle's out here in a handicap match trying to copy me, going against Tess and Albert. I've been in the ring with those two guys. They're going to tear him apart. He's not the game, I can tell you that right now.
No way.
And then Foley, what's he doing? I'm a four-time World Wrestling Federation champion. Mick Foley thinks he can just put me into any match he wants without telling me who my opponent is? This is crap. And I don't trust Foley for a second. So tonight, you're staying back here. All right? I don't want you coming to the ring.
Come on, you gotta let me come out.
No, I don't trust Foley. I don't want you out there.
Okay, listen, I know that I'm not gonna help you do anything because you are the game, but I just want to watch you in action.
I promise you this, later you'll get to see me in action up close, okay? But for now, you just stay back here, all right? I'm serious. I don't trust him. Something's up here. Just please stay here, okay?
Henry.
Who's his opponent?